Hello everybody, welcome back to another Vampire 14. Hold on, I'm trying to go to YouTube. Today I am reacting to Domo Wilson with her music video, so let's get it. Hold on. There we go, guys, so you guys can see my face. But hello guys, welcome back to another Vampire 14, and I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to react to Domo Wilson reacting to her music video, I believe, but let's get into it. I can't with her. I fucking cannot. But anyway, I love Domo. Listen, keep doing what you gotta keep doing, Domo. Sorry, guys. Mm-hmm. Bro, she does the song so good, and I vibe with this fucking song, period. But anyway, let's get back into the video. I swear she fell in love with her best friend, and that's what fucking happened. That's how I feel about this song, and I will say it again, but I think she fell in love with her best friend, and she's expressing herself by this song. But anyway, let's get into it. Let's get back to the video. When she said that, I was like, ooh, she's in love with her friend. I already knew it when I heard that part. I was like, oh, damn. Sorry for the ad, guys. I would like to see that, actually. Reading these guys' stories, let's read some of these comments. Bomb ass song, first of all. Second of all, I actually like the song. I think her expressing herself like that just, you know, gets somewhere. So, like, you know, yeah. I think I would've tried something, but anyway, sometimes I get her ideas from her. Please go check out Domo Wilson, link down in bio. But anyway, let's get back into the video. I'm so sorry, guys, for the notifications on my phone. But anyway, back to the video. I've been skipping them, so yeah. Really, like, I love her music, but yeah. I think she's yeah, it was replaying it. So, anyway, this is all for Vampire 14. Let me know, guys, how you think about this video. Give the subscription and give the likes, and I'll see you guys next Vampire 14. Bye. Hold on, guys. Okay. Bye, guys.